ready for another round of Formula One action. We're not expecting too many retirements at this circuit. There are plenty of current and former drivers with flawless finish rates here. In particular, Ralf Schumacher, who made it across the line in all 10 of his Hungarian Grand Prix starts. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Lightning lines up on pole position, and the smooth operator Carlos Sainz completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Senna, Gasly, Max Verstappen, and Albon, Ocon, Fittipaldi, Drugovic, and Richard Vasseur, Norris, Ricciardo, Oscar Piastri, and Magnussen, Liam Lawson, Latifi, Yuri Vips, and Yuki Tsunoda, Schwartzman, Deruvola, Bottas, and Guan Yu Zhou. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. Map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. Rain for the time being, conditions look good. Decent parking. Let's try and get a good launch as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. We'll be right back. we're monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. DRS, you will not be able to open the rear wing. We're working on a fix. Stay out for now. Tune the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, that was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Behind is 3.6 seconds. Well, what happened? Let me know you're okay.